Have begun striping new bike lanes on Detroit Avenue. You may recall frustrated cyclists installed their own lanes in August. They were upset the long-promised lanes had not materialized. The new official lanes allow for parking on Detroit and two lanes of traffic.